Spooky noises, frightening monsters, and things that go bump in the night are just some of the ways the haunted tent city is making visitors jump.
Oh, I don't stand there!
One visitor knew it would be scary, but she still wasn't totally prepared.
It was very scary, but it was very interesting. I liked it a lot. I was afraid a lot.
Visitors can expect a scary time and a few new spooks at this year's attraction. Reporting from the Ramstein CTS, I'm Aaron Petermelon, AFN News.